to the 1997 MasterCraft Show Ski Nationals. With me now is Skip Gilkerson. Skip is a celebrated judge. You're the only judge that's judged this tournament consecutive times since 1975. American Water Ski Association has been trying to get into the Olympics for many years. What is being done to help that effort?
Well, one of the things, for example, in water skiing, the boat is involved. We don't have that in a lot of sports. So you try to take the element of chance out of the boat. For example, Inmar has been the leader in marine technology. They've come out with these, for example, we're looking at a Corvette engine here. It's all fuel injected. This is going to take the surging out of the boat. It's going to make it run smoother to make the performances better, and everybody is on the same level playing field.
Well, for a look at some more or possible Olympic champions, back to the water.